In a minute, been focusing on Killer Instinct and on Injustice. So let's get back to the walkthrough. Would be nice if they would announce who won the Cinder Color 10. Really wanted that. Alright. Let's see. Where did I leave off? We took the picture here. The winner already, Jesus. All right, let's get to it.
What do we get in?
No, looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Jump across. She said go up. Bitch. Impossible jump. No way. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Laser sights. No, 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 no. You didn't see nothing. You did not see nothing.
Nothing.
Nothing. Nothing. Now get back to Slurpee. Alright, I have a silencer on this pistol.
Get on to us!
Well, shit.
Sniper, get down!
Oh, right in the fucking... Hey, 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 hey. Oh, you see that drop? That was sick. That was sick. Switch weapons, shit. Alright. That was a badass little, scene there. Gotta be looking for treasure. Gotta be looking for treasure. Who watching? Who we got here? Just watching myself.
Gunfire. Brothers, we may have parasites to deal with.
Oh shit. Hell yeah, that was badass. Damn, this dude is loaded up. Oh, wait. I gotta choose between the two. Okay, I'll take the C4, being that there's four of them.
Watch out, up above.
I need to get my TV on the right thingy, my juju. Can't remember which one I like. Yeah, but I'm a badass bitch.
Go check it out. You fly over there. I have this area. We got them.
Damn.
miss any treasure? That's what I want to know. No, I did. There's too much shit around here. Who's seen me?
Do you have anything? I had no luck. Guard them!
Where's that coming from? Alright. Scope. I like that better. We'll keep the scope. No scope, no go. Like a little battle over here.
Oh, shit.
that dude's got a whole fucking Wolfenstein shit.
Look out, Seaport! Watch yourself. Seaport! Take these off. What the? Hey! Look! Down there!
Get him? I got him. Like that. Might need to go back and get some more C4. Does that work? Hella good. Boom.
All clear. Now to find a way out of here.
Where's that damn box at? I need to, there it is. Need to grab that C4 if there's any left. That shit worked wonders on that big dude. Yes. One. No. I have the C4. Where's the other box? There's another box. I'm not ready to go over there yet. I'm restocking, motherfucker. What are you doing? Oh well, let's do it. Gotta make sure there ain't no boxes or weapons over here now. Go, ho.
Ah, let's see where this goes.
Waterfall puzzles.
Not here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere.
Well, that's a long jump.
Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect
game is
for this place.
Really good.
Asav only respects Asav.
Very familiar. Bit, just like Thief's End, but really good.
Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadoo. It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world. Now we know why.
Dang, girl, you looking a little rougher. Must be the shading. Alright. Missed no shinies, did I? Whoa.
There's another god. I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings. How many kings did they have in their day? 11. The young king was the last in their line. Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
I don't know, but I'm not liking how my game's looking. I can't. Why don't I have HDR? That pisses me off. guess that looks a little better. Go with that for a little bit. Bitch, I need a shower. Go close this guy. Oh God, Frasier! No! Where am I going to? I'm not supposed to go. Oh, I see a shiny. I'm getting that motherfucker. Yeah, bro shit. Yeah, I remember coming through right there. Let's see what that is, being that that's a big deal. Cool. Whoa! Well, now what? Oh, cool. Okay.
It's a shame, in a way, that the lure's hidden from the world.
They've already said all that.
Oh, Thumb, we were just here.
Aim for the ledge above the fall.
Ah, very good.
Got it.
There we go. Up this way.
Lights off. Quieting down. So go out and play. Might as well jump, jump. Might as well jump. There we go.
Just keeps getting more and more spectacular. And in case there was any doubt, this was Balor, Lord Shiva.
Plus Mandy. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in.
Of course there is.
In here, Nadine. Blah.
Blah.
That's great.
It's gonna be a battle.
Hurry up! We need to catch up
Company
to the others.
Ahead. I see him. Okay.
Done. Let's go.
Ooh, they put a C4 in there.
Oh, damn it! Shit! They blocked us again. It's a big city. There must
it's all
be
right. We
through.
Climbed all the way up these freaking mountains. We'll
well.
Be fine.
Possibly both.
Wait, you
are you trying to be on the camera? I think you're trying to be on the camera and blow bubbles.
Yeah, I blow bubbles. I'll stop if you want to
go. Yeah, I would appreciate if you stop.
Look, there's some air bubbles coming up from the pool.
Because your breath stinks. When's the last time you brushed your teeth? Tell the world when the last time you brushed your teeth. What about you, boy?
Last night. Yeah.
You lying?
The air bubbles.
Looks like we're going to be swimming. That booty. Tell mom. Alright, quiet. Gotta focus on the walkthrough.
Okay.
Forgot how to swim. There we go. Okay. Well, that looks real. We get the new Xbox One X, and I gotta get another new TV. It's gonna look really good.
Oh, yeah, they have the Xbox One X, and so
look up,
put in some kind of
tonight. What? For what? Who's fundraiser?
Coming.
I do fundraising. Who are you doing a fundraiser with? By who? What's the company?
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens.
You don't get an Xbox One X.
The royal bards.
Statues of women for a change.
What's his name? Mark? Is it Mark with QSP?
Why? Okay, yeah, it's probably Mark. Sound familiar? Like,
y'all shouldn't be doing business with them. Y'all should be doing business with your dad's company.
Wait, you have a company?
Never mind.
I knew that. Yeah, I want to send dumb chats to the company. You even get a smart watch and a camera.
Bring me the brochures. I want to see them.
Oh, what on earth is this?
All right, quiet.
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
There is sitar?
Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
I don't like you. I'm more of an electric guitar girl. All right, y'all help me find shinies, okay? See something shining like a diamond.
Okay.
It's gotta be sparkling.
No.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
I want to hit the drum.
See it.
Good job. It's a clay pot.
That's it?
Well, yeah, if you collect them all, you get, you know, a trophy, but of course, I'm not going to find them all, because I've missed a bunch of them. I usually do that on your second playthrough, after you've beat the game. Alright, let's move forward.
What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Herbs. It's herbs, not hubs. All right.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
That's the tusk. That's the tusk we're looking for.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Because that's part of the story. Just listen.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
You read.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of these?
Hey, she's got one of those. She's got the missing one. She's had it in her pocket the whole time from her dad. Here she goes. Her dad gave it to her. That means he made it there.
My dad was here. Something big, all right.
Oh, wow.
You said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Her dad made it all the way to that point, but he didn't make it back. Or no, he had to make it back to give her the thing. I don't know.
I can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't. Thank you. Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Something's about to go down.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Is that it? I don't understand. Didn't we come through that door? No, we ain't been here.
Through here.
I hope this ain't the end of the game. This is awfully short. I'll be on the lookout for shinies.
Magnificent.
Gotta take a picture.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
You swipe the iPhone. It's all the places I've been on this journey. Ooh, that was fun. That was hard. I had to climb all that.
But it looks deep enough.
And the little girl. Alright. Here we go. Yeah, we gotta jump into the water. She said it looks deep enough. Here we go. You're right. See if there's any secrets down here. Hey, there's a turtle. Fish don't have flappers, Goober. Those are fish. I don't see no secret entrances. Okay. Oh, there's one. Oh, I better get back up. There was a secret entrance. Did you see it? Alright, I'm gonna look around a little bit before I go in there. No. All right, y'all stop with the bubble popping. That's dangerous, man.
Okay.
Nadine. Oh. Make sure you made it. Kissy kiss. She can't get away from me quick enough. I'm looking around. Don't worry about how I play my game. I like to explore. Looks like we gotta climb on that ledge. I'm gonna go look over there real quick. Aha! Oh, I found a treasure. Man, I think you might need glasses. I'm serious.
That's our way back in.
Copy that.
Last year, she sent her eyes apart.
Alright, we don't need to talk about that while I'm playing the game on stream, okay? Okay. Yeah, I... Shh. Oh, yeah. Hi. Yeah, I don't know. Why did I end up over here?
Daddy, look that way.
I understand, son. I guess I gotta jump.
Mm-hmm. Now this. Maybe Nettie can make it too.
I was wondering why there was stuff down low.
You're welcome.
Hey, she made it. She got over there way quicker than me. Yeah, she didn't fall off the cliff, though. Oh. If you fall,
I'll be alive. Picture time.
You all right? Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey! Nadine Ross!
What the hell?
Oh my god. What the hell? Your head back in the game now?
Oh, okay.
Smarter.
She's being funny. Okay, I thought she double crossed me.
What does that mean?
Like, turned on me, bad guy. Because remember, Nadine was a bad guy in Uncharted 4. You don't remember that?
Oh, yeah.
She was the bad girl against Drake. Nathan Drake. Maybe she still did double cross me. Maybe she went ahead while I'm trying to get back up.
It looked like she walked through there.
She did. I mean, she was being funny, but... But we've grown to like each other through this trip, so let's see.
Ready? I've got my eye on you.
Okay. She was just playing.
Shooter.
All right. That was a trip. I think they did that on purpose, because this whole game you're supposed to think that she's going to turn on you. And I just feel like she's going to turn on me.
Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
I wish the PlayStation allowed the speakers to come through both, but it doesn't.
What are you doing?
I was going to try to make it to where y'all could hear it too, but who just asked me that?
Why is your background picture?
Quiet. Anyway, I can't get the volume to come out of both, so Xbox allows it, but PlayStation doesn't. So either y'all sit here quietly and watch me play, or y'all go do your own adventure.
Swing over now.
How the heck did that happen?
Just run
off. Ooh.
Just run off the edge.
You are taking a lot of pictures. I wonder if I've missed any. Back, make sure we didn't miss anything. Alright.
Place has started. Okay. Easy does it. Now, what? Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel.
Here we go.
Are you seeing this? You know,
at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
Wow.
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so.
How do you build stuff like that? my phone wet? What's the deal? That was weird. Huh.
I see stairs going up.
But they're mostly broken. We'll have to find another way up.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find a salve.
Or until he finds us.
Oh, a shiny. Got it. Yeah, you're gonna have to climb right here. We're gonna look around.
Nothing to climb this way.
Shiva's got a trident as well.
The Trishula. The three points represent creation, preservation, and destruction.
But back in Halabadu, the trident was wielded by Ganesh.
Yeah, that's what Shiva used to chop off Ganesh's human head.
Ah.
Yeah.
Y'all see it?
Oh.
Is that a knife? Mm-hmm. Where? Thanks. That's a perfume bottle. Where? Let's go look over here. We ain't been to this side. Hold her breath very long. Yeah. All right, we get all the shinies. All right, let's go. All right, not in here.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Puzzle time.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the King Cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake. Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is.
We gotta get over there. I've already been here, haven't I? Hayden, stop.
I've got this one, and I've got this one. Teamwork! Bringing down Shiva's drum.
What's up there?
Well, we're gonna be sliding down that way, I can tell you that much. Some water's gonna be coming down.
I hope.
No shinies up in here?
Yeah.
Alright. Here we go.
Just gonna ask you. Not up to me. What?
Oh.
Huh. It's running all the way down to the end.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing.
Well, how do I...
Yeah.
can't tell if I'm going the right way. I can't get on the hand from right here. I have to go that way. Do I jump across?
There's another crank up ahead.
Seeing anything to grab onto. Alright, we're gonna stop here.